today, we're actually staying, we're not moving out of this house. The first person to be evicted is here. So you will pick your own. Kenneth. Samuno. Don't open yet until I say. Please. What's up? Destiny. Happiness. Brian. Oh, Brian. Is it Brian or Brian?
Brian.
Florence. Now, the first person I gave was should open. Okay, put it off. The first person.
Congratulations, you are safe.
Second.
Congratulations, you are safe.
Third.
Congratulations, you are safe.
Fourth.
Congratulations, you are safe.
Fifth.
Congratulations, you
are safe.
Sixth.
Safe.
Congratulations. Thanks for coming. Congratulations, Lawrence. You've been evicted. You pack your things. Yeah.
Things are packed already.
Peace.
Maybe that hurt you so far.
Razak!
Razak, you know you'll be hugging her today. If kisses were necessary, you guys would have kisses.
As all finish, I just bye bye.
Put up
for. We'll be the journey goodbye home.
I dreamt that.
You were evicted.
Eh?
You dreamt that you were evicted.
No!
What did you dream?
I can't be evicted. I don't even want to go now.
You want to go with two?
That's a dream now. I remember when I was coming, I didn't come with transport. I only came with the transport that would bring me down to Port
Harcourt. Can you
imagine? I'm serious.
So what is the 2 million as your transport? That's not practicing to train.
I'm not even using the 2 million as a transport. I'll go with the car. And then
what?
I'll keep the money.
So, what about other house space? Who to give them something like?
Like from Destiny said you give everybody 50,000 euros.
So what about you?
Me? Let me not see what I cannot do. So you saw it for
this? I leave it.
No.
Talk it in.
Yeah, I'm always like this.
I leave it. What's the difference, madam? There is no difference.
Even camera see the difference that you will not see the difference. There's a huge difference. If I used to have bigger tummy.
When they are talking of bigger tummy, we're talking about my own.
Walk on your tummy, have 6-pack.
How?
Try and be flexible. As you are, you're not flexible. How good are you on bed?
How good I am on bed?
Yes.
Huh? Is there an exam that should come and score my own?
Yeah, let's go and check this. Let's go inside. It's behind the scene.
Behind the scene, how? Is there anything behind the scene here?
Ever.
There's no behind the scene.
Your painting is behind the scene.
Camera was picking on me. What if I was drooling and camera was just.
Why would you drool? The camera was picking after that part.
So the thing is someone. So I don't know.
That's why it's experimenting. Is it damn me or
him? Why would it be him? He knows he can't go. When I told you yesterday, I said, are you trying to mock us? Because you came in an angry way. When you came, you saw all our food. The next thing, you said, now we go to our power. Would you say, when you've seen Florence, so you've seen other people, so you say, you want to mock us. When I told him, he was not angry.
What he was saying was beautiful, because that's like, we are like asking, they say, everything counts. So if everything counts,
you can
put on is higher than
this. Yeah, even everything counts. You don't have to make it look like, okay, maybe you own this part. Because as it is now, you're the highest in point and assist.
Beauty
all around, if you just open your heart to see.
Do you think it's a distraction, or it's meant to be solved?
No, we have not solved this one except if you are directed to the code or whatever.
Remember the last time? Oh, okay. This one had that 88.
Yeah.
You know it was this one that...
That's what I'm saying.
Deposit.
Is he going to get back to the
point? You see, sir, if you just look in your heart, beauty is all around. If you just open your heart, to see your heart. What does that mean?
To me, beauty in this part, but not just...
not the visual beauty.
Yes, it's not the visual, yeah. Like... Okay, let me use your description. Let me say, you might see someone, like the person has those scars and the rest, and you just look at the person and you say, this person is not beautiful. But inside the person, there are qualities that you can't even find on someone that is beautiful. So the beauty of the heart matters most. But because you've closed your heart, that it's only facial beauty that you're looking at, you will not get that innermost beauty.
Right, what the evil say, Agogoma, character is beauty.
Yes,
and when you open your heart. Yeah. Okay, so let's go with your option. What do you think?
What I would say is that when you as a person see someone and he or she is officially beautiful and your heart is locked to not see the real beauty of this person, you won't say it because there is so much around you. Except you open your heart to say it clearly, say the good things as he or she.
That means there is a code that we should really search for.
Housemates, you are expected to find the missing alphabet of the letters in your room.
Letters 1. Okay, continue.
Each and every one of you must look for the code, and when you find the code, each person is expected to mention a code until you get the right code. While mentioning the code, each person is expected to wait for a voice response. That is...
Look for the letter.
That is how you know
for the code.
Then get the response from them. Shout the code and get the response from them.
So you see, at this moment, we should start searching. What do you think?
There is a missing alphabet.
Alphabet. And you think so?
Come here first.
I saw him this morning.
Thank you.
So we're going to agree that, yeah, beauty is talking about life and what life gives to you. The ability to face what life gives to you is what makes you a man. It's what makes you a success. It's what makes you
a champion.
A champion. So we solved it.
First, housemates, you are expected to find the missing alphabet of the letters in your room. You are expected to find the missing alphabet of the letters in your room. Each and every of you must look for the code, and when you find the code, each person is expected to mention a code until you get the right code. While mentioning the code, each person is expected to wait for a voice response. That is how you will know if you have gotten the right code. You are expected to do this in the next 1 hour. Good luck.
Ask me, so you're expected to find the room, the missing alphabet of the letters in your room. Missing alphabets of the letters in your room.
Alphabets.
Missing alphabets. Find the missing alphabet of the letters in your room.
Okay, fine. Nothing can only be a distraction because the task cannot be a distraction. So, definitely, we have to look for an alphabet and a code. But first, looking for an alphabet, don't you think we should look for the letters first? What are those letters saying? Like, is the spelling of what? Spelling of what? What are the letters for? Before we can identify the missing alphabet, let's look for a letter, or the letters rather.
You have to first of all look for the puzzle. The answer to that puzzle first. They said the beauty is around. Read that first one.
See, the beauty is all around. If you just open your heart.
It's telling you what you're looking for. It's telling you what you're looking for is within your reach first. And the first thing you have to look for are the alphabets.
No, we are looking for the alphabet of what?
Listen, housemate, you are expected to find the missing alphabets
of
the letters coming in your room.
Okay.
Each and every one of you must look for the code. And when you find the code, each person is expected to mention the code until you get the right code. While mentioning the code, each person is expected to wait for a voice response. That is how you will know if you have gotten the right code. The alphabet represents the code. That is it. The code might not be in numbers, it might be in letters.
Well, let's look at this. Let's look at this.
I'm listening.
Of the letters. This is the letters in our
room.
How should we be? Missing alphabet.
only lake that we can see now.
You can see, I mean, our rooms.
Yeah. It's big one.
What about this? Is this not?
Okay, even this big span.
Scam fruit.
What?
Scam fruit.
Scam fruit. Okay, wait, wait. This is scam fruit. This is.
What's the dream?
This is suit.
This is a.
That's Panasonic.
And in this oxygen, we don't have tea.
Please.
Panasonic, we don't have tea there. Panasonic, we don't have tea there.
Missing alphabets of the letters in your room. That means you have to find all these letters.
No, no.
What the letters?
Come first. We have.
That's it now. The missing alphabets.
So what's missing here now? Is there anything missing?
Okay. Like, calm down. And what I think now, like, let's be calm. What I think is that this is a letter. This is letters in our room.
Yes.
This is a letter in our room. This is a letter
that
in our room.
Also.
This is a letter in our room. This is a letter in our room. And this is a letter in our room. We'll bring them together and find the missing alphabets, like A to Z. The
I
ones that are not.
But when you're talking about the room, is that not part of our room? Check
there
the
is
toilet door. The toilet door, you see the bed right up there.
Big girl call.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Don't conclude first. Just talk.
Destiny? No.
Not yet.
The question is, are we sure there's something in this room?
It's all around. If you just open your heart to see, let's see what he gets when he comes inside. It's all around.
All around.
It could be here, it could be a doorstep, it could be a hallway, it could be.
Okay, the truth is I can't be outside.
If it was to be here, don't forget we were here till we started our task, or rather
no.
It was brought to us here.
We went out to eat. They came in when we were sleeping. That's
they came
one
in when we
were sleeping. So don't think. Tell them they don't know what they're doing, don't they?
Okay.
Have you checked out what completely?
The balcony.
Was this thing here? Before?
What?
Right.
We're like directed to go, that was why.
Wait, are you sure it's not on this bed?
Sure. Let's open this store fully.
I don't try to open the door.
Spread the mount.
Why mentioning the code? Each person is expected to wait for a voice response. That is how you know you have gotten the right code. You are expected to do this in the next 1 hour. But the magic on top of that. Hello? So that's it. You are expected to find the missing alphabet of the letter. So what we want to know if there is a letter in the group that was kept separately that we are meant to find.
Sir?
We can't even see any code.
Okay.
Yes, about the numbers that were listed on the ground puzzle.
Hello? Hello? Can this be
started?
Yeah, we'll solve the puzzle on the task we are having.
Not really,
related.
Not really, but related.
There are the missing alphabets of the letters on your room. The alphabet there, we are going with Z and C. So we needed the three. Yeah, so we are going with Z and T.
Chief, you didn't tell us that those minutes were tagged as in your number. Your 1 minute. This is 2 minutes. You didn't tell us just that. I'm not trying to open the back of this cave.
The missing letter here is V. It's bold.
It's V. Come on, fix it.
Bold.
Bold.
V is the missing letter there.
V. You must fix it.
Let me help you. The missing letter there is V.
It's V.
Let's call it.
Let's look for V.
Let's look for V.
Wow.
Yes.
I found it.
Let's go. The missing letter there is V. So you see, we're supposed to call the codes on the puzzle. Why?
It's not on the puzzle.
It's 14. Not 14 you called?
14.
Mm. That was what she called. I told her.
14.
Exactly.
I called 14.
You see? Wait.
Then, he told us to
call the code. We found this one.
I found this one.
Now, let's go.
These people will not kill us. God, I won't die.
Oh,
Okay, sir, so we found the letters and the alphabet.
On speaker.
Hello?
You call us back.
Jesus Christ. Told you so. I think because... Hello? Hello?
Yeah.
Brian and Destiny found the letters.
I found the code.
Shh. Thank you very much.
Hey, next.
Are you sure you're not going to it's not that it's not that we
have time to talk. Did he say within the room?
He didn't say.
Did not say anything.
Didn't say anything. He just said look for the missing
room. To tell us where it is. It is.
Thanks, Chiki.
These persons are somehow.
Can we go outside and look for this thing?
Where?
Actually, it's not dead. Let's go check it.
No, no, don't need to go there and check.
He said, pick your word. He said, pick your finger.
Pick a word, man. I don't need to go and check there. Why?
I swear.